News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
For early February, it does look as though it's going to be a storm-free week ahead. In fact, probably through the next 10 days. 6 o'clock tomorrow morning, we'll start with sunshine, and this will be the trend. Some sun and then some passing clouds. Really no big weather features. Some snow showers may pop up in the mountains. 32 for high in Freiburg. Lower 30s in Portland. Lowest in Auburn, Augusta, either side of 30 degrees. A little cooler, Farmington up to Rangeley, where afternoon temperatures will generally be in the 20s. North Conway tops out at 26. Weekend features more of the same. Clouds mixing with a fair amount of sunshine on Saturday, up near 32 degrees. Sunday, we may lean on the cloudiness a bit more. It'll be cooler with afternoon temperatures in the 20s. So mostly cloudy this evening, then partly cloudy overnight, teens and lower 20s. Partly sunny tomorrow, either side of 30. Here's a check of the next 7 days. It's just more of the same.